with our advanced technology and research opportunity. Hello everyone, this is Dr. Manvi Mishra, Head Department of Computer Science and Engineering at Shri Ram Murthy Smarak College of Engineering, Technology and Research. Today, I would give you a brief glimpse of our CSE program, which is not just a course of study, but an immersive learning in the world of technology. From artificial intelligence to data science, cloud computing to blockchain, software engineering to metaverse, our comprehensive curriculum covers latest trends and technological advancement. All faculty members of our department are highly motivated and committed to the success of our students. Through advanced teaching learning concept, outcome-based approach, and strong leadership building experience that helps students to gain vital communication skills, critical design thinking, and problem-solving approach. I'm sure that all the students of our college are not only assets for us, but for the entire country. So let's apply CTR, so apply now and start coding your future.
Myself Ankur Kumar, Assistant Professor in Computer Science and Engineering Department at SRMS CETNR, Bareilly. Our college offers NPTEL courses and the end our college is the resource center of NPTEL courses. The student can register in these courses and get certified in the specialized subjects. Other than that, our college offers the specialization course in IoT and cyber security so that a student can get the knowledge of the different fields in computer science.
This is the computer lab, and this lab is enriched with the latest hardware as well as software and a high speed internet. In our labs, there are the lab assistants. We have the staff in our computer labs. The staff help the student in order to resolve their technical issues.
Start your journey at our CSE department, where modern education meets cutting-edge technology.
Today, I'm here to provide you a tour to our library. Our library is equipped with an extensive collection of books, general and digital resources. Whether you are looking for programming guides, latest research paper, or digital resources, you will find everything you need to enhance your learning process at our library.
I'm Hasan Sena, student of BTech CSE from SRMS CETR. I welcome you all to our classrooms. Our classrooms offers an interactive learning experience with high definition projectors and smart boards, comfortable seating experience for all.
Tutorial rooms are designed for focused and small group learning, offering personalized attention and support to help you excel. I'm Neha Sharma, Assistant Professor from Computer Science Engineering Department, and I'm also a placement coordinator for final year BTech students. In talking about the placement activities conducted here in SRMS CETNR, we have conducted many placement activities to boost our final year students' stamina and their analytical and reasoning ability to perform well in the final year placement drives. These activities are like aptitude test, coding test, group discussion, and mock interview.
I am Arun Kumar Sahu, Dean Student Welfare and Assistant Professor in Computer Science and Engineering Department. I am going to give you an overview about the various events which are conducted by SRMS CETNR Bareilly. We conduct many of the events in which technical event like Technovaganza, cultural event like Spandan, and sports event like Sparda. And we also conduct many types of literary events like debate competition, poetry competition. In addition to these events, we also conduct national conferences, international conferences, faculty development programs, and short-term courses. And
our seminar hall hosts a variety of events, including subject seminars, workshops, alumni talks, and conferences, providing a platform for knowledge exchange and networking.